I am doing my part as a farmer, I guess.
I want to. I'm trying to get the front of this reinforced.
Yeah. Something else we could do, if we can get down in there and point them the right way, we could stick some front-facing spike logs so that while they're crawling towards us, they're taking damage as well.
Yeah.
That should be enough cotton for a cotton farm.
That was smooth.
You didn't jump in, did you?
I fell. I did not land where I intended.
Okay. Alright, let's see. That's all of that. I'm going to save that cotton to make fabrics out of. Let's go and get them taters planted.
Oh, this hammer is beautiful.
Oh, the claw hammer?
Uh-huh.
Better at repairing, I'm taking.
Oh, God, yeah. You just look at it and tap once. Nice. And it's repaired.
Very nice. And I think we can make those now.
Good.
Maybe.
Alright. Grab that. Craft. That the music is getting eerie for almost no explainable reason. I don't like it.
Am I not hungry enough to eat the egg? I'm not hungry. Okay. My music's turned almost all the way down, so I can't hear it.
Ah.
You know what? We got wood. We'll make some log spikes. It'd be nice to test that when they come running in. Oh, I've already got it on me. Alright.
Don't put any on that wall yet.
Okay. About 20 of them. Can I just put enough? Yes, I can. Make about 20 of them so we can put them on various places.
Alright.
Gotta make all the corn seeds first. You know, for a game of this nature, this is definitely a slower game despite the zombie hordes.
Yeah.
And that's not a knock. Sometimes it's good to get away from frantic games of this nature.
Oh, yeah. I agree.
Like, Ark is great, but the first, I don't know, several hours of play is very frantic and running away from raptors.
That's pretty much all it is, yes.
And morning is coming back. Do you want to use this day to go to the city, or you still want to keep prepping?
I'd like to prep just a little more.
Okay.
I'm starting to get that last little area mixed. What am I short? Oh, I need stone.
I'm tired of hopping. We will walk into the store like civilized people. Alright, that's
out. Oh, wait, it's still dark. Ah.
Yeah, a little bit. That's goldenrod. Where did that? Okay, there's the cotton seeds. And there is the yucca seed.
Since you know how to make dirt, would you mind if I dug out all the stone in the foyer area?
Oh yeah, go ahead. I'll replace it. I've got to find my fragments though. Hey, it's raining again. Now I'm wondering if we should. I mean, that would give them the opportunity to climb up, so I probably won't do it. But what I was thinking about is putting a full log at the bottom, then spike, and then just spike on top. But I think that would give them the opportunity to actually climb up and over.
Yeah.
So we'll just do the double single spikes so they can run into them.
Oh, I hear a zombie somewhere. That means it's probably Screamer.
Maybe. I don't see or hear anything.
Yep, it's a Screamer. I found it. It's dead. Yep. I heard him yelling. I heard her yell. Here comes,
Future Mom.
Yep. And you got a Cletus behind you.
Cletus!
And there's a nurse. Hello, nurse.
Oh, crap. They literally just spawn out of nowhere. It's like they crawl up out of the ground, I guess. And there's another one coming in the distance.
Back off, nurse. Nurse went down.
Yep. Dude is down.
Mommy won't go down. There she is.
Alright, dude, what you got? Ooh, you got some nice looking boots. And some knobs. Give me them shields.
You gonna take his knob?
Took his knob.
Up, here they come.
Crutch shot.
There they are, walking away around over there.
If they come running in, holler at me. Alright, that didn't sound like it was right. Damn it!
Yeah, that one sounded pretty damn close. Now, the reason why I was somewhat concerned about that one is I've almost fully reinforced the front face of this, but they need to dry.
Right.
And I really didn't want to have to deal with that.
I gotcha.
I guess I can start reinforcing parts of this side.
We got a zombie inside again.
Don't think so.
No, they're on the side of the fence, I think.
Oh, goody. Oh, there's a lot of them. I can hear them moving around.
Still making? I am still making them. Okay.
I'm gonna go out and harass them. I don't want them tearing through that wall.
Gotcha. I'll give you a hand. Crawlers have so much HP. It's nuts how strong they are.
I know.
Oh, he's untouched. Lead weights and some oil. I can understand that if they put the model of Cletus down there, at least then it would make sense how strong they were.
Yeah.
But it's just a legless Joe. Come on, man. Get your shit straight. Alright, so...
Nobody else back here.
Alright.
So...
Okay, one thing they do need to improve is the way you shift the placement.
Okay.
Instead of continually left-clicking to change position of replacing something.
Yeah.
The directional buttons would be nice.
Yeah. That's one of the only things from the depths really has against it, is you have to hold tab and then it's WASD.
Yeah. I find it good.
Yeah, I did that mechanic for rotating, while not bad, is not particularly good. That has to be a ways away. It doesn't look like it, but I don't see it on my map.
Alright, get me a shovel on the way now.
Oh, there it is. Okay, that we could actually go and grab that one fairly easily, too.
Yeah. I will be traveling out there to grab some clay, though. And I think these red splotches are clay, so we got clay right here behind us. I'm gonna test that theory.
Okay.
What do we need for the drawbridge?
I'm not sure.
We need the workbench, which we have now. 30 mechanical parts, 20 springs, and 100 forged iron. 2,000 wood.
2,000 wood?
Yes, sir!
And we need two of those.
Yeah. So the question is this clay? Yes, it is. We got a clay deposit right behind us.
Oh, nice. I'm gonna go for the drop.
Okay, I'm going to replenish our clay supply.
Okay. God, there's a nurse already.
You know, it is so nice to play a game that doesn't crap out on you right in the middle of doing something.
Uh-huh. And it's not like we're hating on any game in particular.
No, not at all. Space engineers.
I said we're not hating on a game.
Oh, I'm sorry. Space engineers.
I don't know, I might be... Good God. The number of zombies I've come across so far, heading that way, I may be full up on stuff before I reach the damn... box.
Okay, there's my shovel. Now let's get some real clay digging going on. Oh yeah. Oh, now we're talking.
There's a lot more activity.
I wonder just how big these hordes get.
62, I believe, is the largest they can get.
Okay.
And what the hell is this? I found a cave.
Oh, cool.
Like a cavern. Cave.
Didn't think they had something like that in here already. I know they were talking about him at one point.
What the hell is that? Is this what I think it is?
Maybe. I don't know. What do you think it is?
I found an iron mine.
Ooh. Mark that.
What is this? Ooh, and there's piles of nitrate here, too.
Very nice.
And that's... What is that? That's lead. Okay. Well, I know where it is, so... God, I'm already full of stuff.
Screamer. I've got a screamer.
I'm almost to the storage crate.
Oh, hit her, damn it. Crap. Oh, I'm gonna die. I keep getting knocked out so easily. Alright, I'm getting back inside the fortifications.
Some plant fibers will get rid of everything else. Alright, I'm on my way back.
I'm picking up the thing so they can't crawl around in here. Can I repair this?
Fuck.
Yes, I can. My arrows, I got 172 arrows.
Fuck. Dog. And I died because of damn dog.
Yeah, I saw that. Hey, Screamer, it's about time you got over here. Good night. Just exploded your head all over the place.
Oh, nice.
Near my bed is behind our base. Up on the mountain.
The what?
If I say spawn near my bed.
Oh, behind the base. Wow.
Yeah.
Lovely.
And there are, like, 7 nurses out here. But I'm ignoring them and going to get my bag.
That's probably a good idea. Oh god. Oh god. Oh god. Zombie body just saved me. 2 splints. I slipped down off the little structure, and I was right on top of one of them.
Indeed.
Let's get some splints making while I'm doing this.
I've got a thought of something to make, but it uses up a little more than half of our iron.
Go for it. It's not there to look pretty.
It's also going to take 8 minutes to do that.
Certainly ain't there to look pretty.
Alright.
Alright, I'm level 21 with 22 points to spend.
Nice. I have 47 points to spend, so I'm gonna go ahead and spend some of them. Yep. Can I do that one? Yeah. Run faster.
Always a good choice. Grassy.
Pistols, rifles, scavenging. Fast Eddie. Scavenging faster seems, at this point, worth it. Quality Joe. Okay.
Alright. Damn grass.
Want one more made. Come along. Oh, I wonder what the best thing for taking out the chain link fence is going to be.
I'm going...
Not the chain link, but the barbed wire.
I'm going to assume it's going to be the pick.
Yeah, that's pretty quick.
Maybe not
if I do.
Yeah, there's my axe. No, that's an axe. I've got a little bit of time left. I'm going to chop some more trees and continue to make spikes. So I've got dirt being made now. Oh, man. 17 per hit.
Right. 2, 3, 4, 5. Oh, damn it.
What you did?
Trussing. I screwed up with the trussing.
Ah.
It's like one space too big for just building across, so you have to kind of do the balancing thing.
Yeah. Always fun.
Five. One, two, three, four, five. That.
Alright, while those are making, I'll come in and fill them dirt.
1, 2, 3, 3.
I need to get my health up, too.
There we go.
Okay.
Oh, that's you. That way we can get up.
Yeah, we'll just have to use that side.
And you've got a pretty clear shot down in the pit.
Yeah, you do.
And I was thinking about trying to build one more lip forward.
Yeah.
Since you can shoot down through these.
Mm-hmm. So heavy armor requires a skill. And to get heavy armor... I can buy heavy armor. I don't need to do that.
We got some zombies coming in.
I wonder what. Boy, they go through them little spike walls pretty quick, don't they?
Yep.
And they cost more wood than the darn spike logs.
God, kill Quintus now.
Still got wet cement down there?
Uh-huh. Oh God!
What?
I don't know. I fell.
Are you gonna make it out? I think I just saw a zombie in the distance. And there's one right there. You think this is Horde Night or something?
Yeah.
Cletus, lay down.
Oh,
still hear some out there. Well, that was fun.
Yeah, out of nowhere.
The meat that we had in here?
The stuff that I hunted down? Yeah.
I thought there was 3 meat in one of these lockers.
Yeah, that was... Damn it! That one didn't work either.
Whoa, what happened?
I was putting that second layer on.
It took it all down with it?
Yep.
Damn. Oh, shit!
Give me a sec. I'm trying to...
There's an empty spot right here I can get into. Okay. Where one of these zombies had busted one out.
You may have to take some damage.
I've only got 17 left. Well, there's my second death. Okay.
Well, I still have enough. To at least replace that.
Okay.
We may have to build a frame.
Well.
Well, I should be ready by the time the sun comes up to where we could go look at going to the city.
Okay.
How long does it take for food poisoning to go away?
Not very long. It's gonna sap all your stamina first, though.
Well, I have no... almost no health, and...
Well, I didn't take your health at all, just your stamina.
Yeah, I know, but I was doing that to kind of recover my health slowly. And get my hunger back up.
It won't last too long.
I made our first made-here gun.
Nice.
We have a Magnum. We have no bullets for it. We have several nice pistols. And a couple not-so-nice pistols. Okay, we're short the SMG barrel.
I thought we found one of those somewhere.
The sniper rifle, we have the sniper barrel, we're missing the stock and the action.
Oh, goldenrod tea. There it all is. Thought we made some. Oh, I think they just came over and said hello to us. And she's a screamer, too. Great.
That is an impressive scream.
Yes, it is.
Where the hell did my bow go?
And here they come.
Did you kill her?
Yeah, she's dead, but her horde's coming. Ow! How the hell did you get me up here? Just that one there left?
That I can see. There's some more on the side.
We got a crawler on top of the fence.
Well, he's hung up in the barbed wire, so...
I'm a little bit curious how you got in. Ouch, 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 ouch. Barbed wire.
Yep.
One is two-dimensional, so I couldn't see it and forgot it was there. So I said I need a burning barrel, which we got one right here. Can you make the burning barrels?
Yeah.
Okay. I'm going to steal that one then. Three cooking pots. We'll go make three.
Really? That's the name of one of the challenges?
Oh, no.
I'm a lumberjack and I'm okay.
Nice. All right. Alright, three of those are being made. Can we make beakers? Not in there.